Yep, I can hear you.
You can hear me? Okay, good. Yeah. That's the object of the exercise, that you can hear me. Right, when we go out of pit lane, you'll see a yellow line. You'll see a yellow line. You mustn't cross that yellow line.
Yep.
And if I tell you to stay where you are, don't move the steering wheel at all, because it means we've got a fast car coming up either side of us. So we don't want to impede them. It could end up quite messy. Right, there's the yellow line. See how quick they are?
Yep.
Right, so you stay to the right of the yellow line, right down to turn two where he's turning in now, see it?
Yep.
Okay. Have you been around the circuit before?
Never.
Okay. So we've got a circuit novice and a new driver on this end. We'll get you going quick at the end of it. You hug the curb, they have to get round you. So that's their responsibility. But we don't want to impede them. Stick to the right. That's turn two. We'll be coming round there a lot quicker, obviously. That's where you'll be. You'll be over there when we come round. Keep it to the right. This is where you want to end up when we come up over the up and overs.
Yeah.
Then there's nothing behind. So move across to the left. Over to the left. And we want to. This is going to be our turning point here. So get to this and then turn across right, hard right, that's it, now accelerate, that's it, up the hill, accelerate up the hill, there you go, and then see where the car's ended up, by that line, that's what we want to do. It's like a kid doing a picture, you're drawing the dots, over to the right, that's going to be your braking point when we're going a lot quicker. When we come over here, stay where you are on the circuit, don't move. That's that cone there. Now turn left. Follow where we went. That's it. That's good. That's perfect. When we're going quicker, we'll end up over that cone there.
Got it.
Okay. Visually, if you look at the cone, stay where you are, don't move.
Yep.
If you look at the cone and don't move, turn in, no Superb, turn it tighter, tighter. Now feed the power in, go on, feed the power in. Good, good. Think perfect that was. You've got good power delivery, you're not stabbing at the throttle, which is really good. No, off the brakes, off the brakes, off the brakes. Turn it in a little bit early again, over to the right, so you've had to brake again because it's going to take a while, doesn't it? That, just that 6 foot pushes you so much out. Keep to the left hand side of the circuit, left hand side.
Thank you.
not, you know, it's not easy, you know, it is an art, and, you know, some people, no matter how many times you take them around, they can't do it, but you pick that up very quickly, very quickly. Well done. I hope you have a nice Christmas and watching the video.
I hope you have a very nice Christmas too.
Yeah, well, I hope so. I'm going to have a couple of days break, but park behind the Camaro, the yellow one. That's Formula cars, yeah. There you go. Games. Well
been
done.
Absolutely great, man.
Yeah, well done.
Amazing.
You've done really well.
How was that?
Amazing.
He was not the smart for the first few laps.